Hello, grooming lovers.
Hello.
Today we have a very, very matted Bichon. This is a Bichon male. As you can see, his teeth are not that good. And he is in a terrible condition. We were also at the veterinarian first, and he also has a heartworm. And he was found in a place 25 minutes from my city, and we came to pick him up. Normally we groom the dog first and then take him to the veterinarian, but because the veterinarian works till 12 a.m. today, we decided to go to the veterinarian first. And he is a very, very good boy, and we're going to give him a groom. Let's let him sniff the clipper. He was great at the veterinarian. The veterinarian had to use the clipper too to shave the place where he took the blood for a blood sample, for a blood test. So yeah, we created a new channel for cooking big amounts of food for our friend's dog shelter. We only have 4 videos for now. In the first video we baked 3,000 eggs. In the second video we had chicken, then we have fish. And then we had like the mix of all kinds of meat and everything. So the link of that channel is going to be in the description of this video. And make sure that you check it out. The girl who found this dog told me that she took off a lot of ticks, but I am not seeing any of them, probably because these areas are so matted, that matted that the ticks couldn't go through that. But I'm hoping that we won't see that much ticks. Take the scissors. So guys, you ask me a lot, what scissors do I use? Actually, these scissors, and these, they are all from AliExpress. These were like 20 or between 20 and $30. And these two and one more scissors were a set that cost similar, like $30. These scissors are, you can see the brand, it's KIEPI. Thank you, Sanya. This one are the same brand, and these ones are Yento, like Yento. Okay. These were like 70 euros and these are like 70 euros too. So my scissors are not that professional, as you can see. I use the clipper mostly. And this clipper is one of the best on the market. It's a Heiniger Sapphire. And it's just amazing how good this dog is. Change the blade. Take a look at that. Okay, I think I see some ticks. Okay, I took this. How do we? Yeah.
Hemostats.
Yeah, thank you, Sanja.
You're welcome.
To take all the ticks. isto. Okay, I'm going to continue taking off this matted dirt here. This area is normally harder to do, but we'll see. Okay, I'm going to take the shorter blade for this. I'm going to take the 30 blade. Yeah, this one is dual. Yeah, this one is great. Let's do the second back leg. Spremio sam da je. Just want to spray this blade with a spray that cools, lubricates and densifies the blades. Because it got a little warm. So the everything is working good. The back legs are almost done. I only have to do his private area. So we are very fast, I have to say. And I'm very satisfied with how things are going. Poprosu. Thank you. He's very dirty. Okay, fan blade back again. So let's do his front legs.
His arms, you mean?
Sanya dogs do not have arms. They only have back and front legs.
But they have armpits, right, Damjan?
Yeah, but that doesn't mean that they have arms.
Why they don't have leg pits?
How do I know?
I don't know, because those are arms, not legs.
I think that I saw a tick.
Do you like ticks?
No, do you?
No.
Okay, let's do his neck. Да ми пытался. Osti ga tu na ulici, nema veze, ne mora skloniti.
He's so white.
So?
So white.
Yeah. He's so cute and good. Okay, that leg is done, another tick. Actually, two ticks. So I'm very satisfied with how things are going. I'm going to shave him completely, there's just nothing to be saved here. Hold the cream, please. And when we give him a bath, after the first shavedown, he's going to look like a new dog. Okay, this is a big piece. I'm living low. Gotta take this off, this is getting in my way. This dog was having a very hard life, definitely. Okay, we made a little break. And now I want to do the head. What surprises me is that he does not have that much hair on the ears. Oh yeah, I remember that. The ones who found them did some grooming on the head, and that's why. Thank you. Okay, he looks, yeah, and probably, I mean, definitely feels much better now, but he's far from over. Sanya is going to have to wash this area very, very good. But Sanya is like a washing machine.
That's right.
Bathing machine, sorry, not washing machine. Okay, so these paws are very muddy and the hair is very should I say, are stuck with that mud shmiglautam. I'm going to take the shortest blade that I have, which is a 40 blade, and just do little by little. Let's take the 30 blade again. His nails are pretty long, but I'm not going to clip them now. I'm going to do that after the bath. Okay, we did everything before the bath. I'm going to clean everything. And then Sanya is going to give him a bath. He's very cute. What is his name?
Dipsy.
Yeah, the veterinarian thought about the name Grinch. But I think that he's going to be Dipsy. Okay, here he is in the bathtub and Sanya is going to give him a bath. She has her new famous tapering, which we are selling for $2 million.
We don't sell my apron.
And this is her old one. This one is $5 million.
Oh no.
If you want to buy it, you can contact us.
We don't sell it.
Okay, Sanya, you can do the honor.
And 5 million.
Yes, yes. His paws are so muddy. so she's gonna have to wash them really, really good. First of all, soak them real good with water so the mud will fall off. But she knows how to do this because she's like a machine. Odale mi se samo šape. I s onim. She's going to wash him 2 times and then apply the dog conditioner. But he looks like he's having some spots on his nose and his feet where he's so dirty that maybe everything won't come off. I don't know if it is just the dirt, the regular dirt of the mud, or he got himself into who knows what, which is hard to take off, but we will see. It looks like the dirt is coming off, right, Sam?
Right.
That's because you're a machine. You're my lovely machine.
Really? You never told me that.
He's such a good dog.
Yes. He's very good.
u stomak poprljiv. Imaš još pa?
Da.
Skida se da ili... A, skida se, skida se. And everyone's also going to give him some flea and tick protection. And Sanja is going to wash his dirty nose soon.
Yes.
This is a tricky situation. She has to wash his face because it's very dirty. Sometimes a little foam can go in the nose. She's going to rinse him now and then wash him again and then apply the dog conditioner. He's much, much cleaner now. And the second shampoo is a little trick. Okay, he is clean and dry, and I want to clip his nails now because they are long. He's a very, very good dog, and I'm happy that he's no longer on the street. Okay, the nails on the back feet were not that long. All I have to do now, guys, is shave his body again. Ta-da! As you can see, his body is nice and even now. And all I have to do now is the head. I'm going to start with the ears. Sanya, please hold his head so that he will not move too much. To take scissors and scissor around the ear to the edges. Okay, the ears are done. Let's do his nose. And he has this hair on the top. I don't want to shave that, but it kind of looks funny. Hey. Hey. Yeah, his ears are very itchy. Hey, come on. Okay, because he's pulling like that, I just don't want to risk anymore. Don't want to hurt him with scissors. And this kind of looks funny, but it's not a problem to him. And we're going to take him to a temporary home now. And we're going to treat him from heart form. We're going to get him after that neutered, vaccinated. So he's going to spend some time with us. But hopefully, eventually, we're going to find him home. The temporary home that he's going to stay in is great. So even if he stayed that for the rest of his life, he's going to be great, but we hope that we find him home. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you for supporting our work. And that's it. We'll keep you posted about this dog. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, we named this dog Dipsy. And on these pictures, you can see Dipsy after a while, when his hair grew a little bit, and he was already looking very, very cute. And I have to tell you that this boy was such a nice dog. He is a little bit older, he had some problem with his teeth, but he was just too cute. And you can see him now when the hair grew even more, and he was just a beautiful boy. And our friend decided to adopt him, and soon you'll see a picture of him in the car going to the new home. And this is the picture going to the new home where he's going to be loved and taken care of. This is our friend giving him some treats because he's such a great dog, and he's having a great life now. You can see him smiling, enjoying, laying on the bed. He really deserves it. There's a video of him. On the walk. And this dog is having a great life today. And we are all very happy for that, because he definitely deserves it. And one picture for the end, where you can see him peacefully sleeping on the bed, being loved, being fed, being taken care of like he deserves.